Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jump.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Great question today sent in by David. David set up this spreadsheet where he's trying to add up numbers for various weeks. And he says, why am I getting a value error here? I get a value error anytime that everything's not filled in. So the first thing I did was I came up here and said, all right, let's go look at these cells, C8, C14, C20, and came back here to C8, the totals. All right, and I see that he is doing something clever here. He's trying to make the spreadsheet look really nice, and he's saying, hey, if there were no hours so far this week, then put in quote, space, quote. Oh, well, that's the problem because that is a space, and when you try and add three to some text, it doesn't work. So what I'm going to suggest is that instead of doing quote, space, quote, that we go in there and say that we want to put a zero. All right, and I can already hear David saying, well, wait, no, I don't want the zeros hanging out there. It looks really bad. But what we're going to do there is we're going to use a custom number format. So I'm going to select that cell, go into Control 1, and we'll use that format for positive numbers, but we're going to say, hey, anytime that we have negative numbers, I want to show nothing, and also zeros, we show nothing. So put two semicolons after that, click OK, and then you see what happens is when there's a number, it shows up. When there's nothing, when it adds up to zero, then here we're going to have a true zero. It's not displaying, but it still appears, and if you go through and do that in all the cells that are referenced out in those formulas on the right, then your value error will disappear. I want to thank David for sending that question in. See you next time for another Netcast for Mr. Excel.
Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast for Mr. Excel.